Good morning, Triton. We're back after the holiday break to bring you a new episode of VTV.
Just before we left for Thanksgiving, the whole school participated in our homecoming festivities and competitions. And although the seniors ended up winning again, all of us showed incredible school pride throughout the week.
If you took the half day off and missed the fun, we'll be showing some of the highlights in today's show. Up first were the class skits.
And now the freshman skit.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, I don't know.
Danny's gonna be there.
Oh, okay, I'll go.
Hello, students. Not to alarm anyone, but my day goose house scurried away last night. Bunsen and Beaker. If you hear any incredibly annoying squeaking, those are my day goose, please return them to my classroom. Full health points for whoever brings them.
It's the end of the day, students. Class is over. Ask them in younger.
Oh, look at what the cat dragged in. A couple of Vikings that are about to lose the homecoming game.
All right, everyone. If you can hear me, clap once. Clap two times.
Football! The pumpkin! Oh, the pumpkin!
He gets
Two kids drag racing in the parking lot, hashtag why Triton, am I right? Already am.
Oh. My dad's car. He didn't even tell me he was taking it out.
So you won't be going to the game on Friday?
Dude, I'm not gonna be let out of my house. I can't go to the game. What are you doing?
Mr. B.
Ahoy! What do you need?
And last but not least, the senior skit, written by Anna Perel.
Are you the teacher who always blows up the school?
That was one time. Quit being a tool.
Across the floor, an elephant blocked their path
out
the door.
Hey, boys and girls, he said, here you have it. But a student's a student, no matter their class rank.
But Mr. Horton, that makes no sense.
It's doctor, he corrected. Don't be so dense.
The seniors, quite shaken, tried to head for Pawtucket, but when Miss Jones appeared, they wanted to throw up in a bucket.
Much better. Come on, help me up. The old coach, please.
Why can't you just stand?
It's my knees.
The holidays are a great time to slow down and give thanks for the many ways we have been blessed over the year.
Kaylee Bavine asked some of you what you are thankful for this holiday season.
I am thankful for food.
My family and good bosses.
I'm thankful for my family and this muffin.
I'm thankful for my beautiful daughter, Molly Dobson, and Breezy Eaton.
I'm thankful for our food.
I'm thankful for my students.
I'm thankful for Lindsay Nelson because she's an awesome babysitter.
Okay, so this year I am thankful for a lot of things. I'm thankful for my marriage after 10 years finally getting married. I'm thankful for my family, especially my new niece Sophia Lynn. I'm thankful for my job. I'm thankful for all my students here at Triton. I'm thankful for my awesome new truck that I have. I'm thankful for my student council and their hard work. Thankful for a lot of things.
Triton community.
Yeah.
I am thankful for my life.
Thankful for frogs.
Cats.
I'm thankful for girls, basketball.
There's a lot of things I'm thankful for in my life. First, I'd like to start with my parents. They've always had my back. They love and support me. They're the best. They raised me well, and I'm really thankful for them. I love them with all my heart. Thankful for all my friends, all those that have my back, my buds, my girls, my ladies.
I'm thankful for my family, friends, and my sports, and what I have in life, what my parents have given me. And
I'm thankful for Thanksgiving dinner and all of the awesome desserts because I like to eat a lot.
I'm Brooke, and I'm thankful for a loving family that cares for me and gives me all the things I need. And I'm thankful for the friends that I have because they've helped me through everything. And
at the December faculty meeting, phys ed staff demonstrated a new course in self-defense that may be offered to Triton students in the near future.
So the best thing she could do was, as I'm like this, she's going to stamp on my foot. It's going to stun me. And then her hands are going to go up into a proper punching technique, and she's going to deliver a shot to my face. My face is going to be the board in the second year. So Hano's scared right now because she's going to focus on a spot, and she's going to yell out, what is it? What are you going to yell?
Yeah!
Yeah! All right, here we go.
It's not that big a deal, but I'm afraid.
Monday back from Thanksgiving.
new self-defense course will complement classes in first aid and CPR that are already offered to Triton students.
And today's show at some more highlights from homecoming.
After spending days decorating the gymnasium, the entire student body gathered for some friendly competition that brought our school community closer together.
Here's what it looked like.
Everybody here, everybody here, let's get into it. Get stoked, come on, get started, come on, get started, get started. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here.
Running.
Yeah.
It's hard to believe, but there's only 11 school days left before Christmas vacation.
Hope you're working on that Christmas list.
We'll be back again next week with another episode of VTV, but until then, I'm Hallie.
And I'm Savannah. Have a great day. Do the 1, 2, 3 thing so I know when to go. If you take the half... Oh, that's took. My eyebrow keeps going up. It just keeps raising. I can feel you guys staring at me.
Are those lights new?
We end today's show with some more highlights from homecoming.
And I'm Hallie.
I'm awkward. Hope you're working on that Christmas shopping.
For Christmas vacation?
Yeah.
It's hard to believe, but there's only 11 school days left till Christmas.
Hope you're working. Oh, yeah. When I turn, I just get that instinct to talk.
Clear. All right, good.
Oh, finally.